United States, thank you all for being here.